first started these sports, how old were you guys?
I was 5.
And Jonas?
I was 3.5.
3.5. And you were throwing kids around over your back like that?
Nope. I was kind of still learning how to walk.
Jonas and Eric are very driven to compete. They push themselves very hard. They study a lot of stand-up grappling along with their ground.
We want them to be productive, make friendships. You see that they are so mature, so focused, so humble, and so secure of themselves. And that's what we want for our kids.
We're going to go to the Olympics.
Yes? That would be amazing.
I also want to open a gym with my brother.
That'd be so cool. Congratulations, Eric and Jonas. You guys are this week's Athletes of the Week. Yeah. Yes.
If you know of an outstanding athlete, here's how to contact us.